miss my cocoa butter kisses. Hope you smile when you listen. Ain't no competition, just competing for attention. And you like, I'm not on no games. Well, baby, I've been peeping and you ain't been the same. Like, who been on your mind? Who got your time? Who you been vibing with and why can't make you mine? You used to be texting me, checking me, calling me your slime. And now you treat me like my worth less than a dime. And if we paint a perfect picture, we can make it last forever. And you're the only one I want to wear my orange sweater. I told you I am down for.
Welcome back to my channel. Baby girl. So from here to here, to here to here, I wipe everything. Everything. Right after wiping my face, I always moisturize my lips because after the makeup, my lips has to be very soft and moisturized enough for me to put my lipstick or my lip gloss on. This is my brush I use for my eyebrows, to draw my eyebrows actually. I got it from Lancome. I don't know if you can see it. Shit, how do people do this? Where's the camera? How do they do this? I don't know if you can see it, but it's from Lancome. So it's basically the brush I used to draw my eyebrows on. So yeah, so basically this is what I use. I don't know if I'm gonna have to fast this up or slow it down, or because you guys are gonna be here for a very long time, aren't ya?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
It's right under your eyebrows. You just wanna draw like a, you know, angled something, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, so you just want to draw it like that. You just want to angle your eyebrows. So I will say you need to follow your eyebrow shape. So whatever shape your eyebrows actually is, you need to go right under it and right over it. That's the best way to get this done. And one thing I will say is, don't forcefully draw on your eyebrows. You need to, you need to shade it upwards, because you want it to look as realistic as possible, if that makes any sense. So yeah.
I heard that, you nasty. No, my bad, I'm sorry.
Make sure you've got like an eyebrow brush as well. So while you're drawing it, you can brush it as well. Realistic as possible. And also what I say is, at the front, just do this. Just bring it down. Don't force it at the front, because the front is where the eyebrows are supposed to grow out of. It's supposed to start. I don't even know what I'm talking about, but just please tell me you understand what I'm saying. The front of your eyebrows is supposed to look as natural as possible. So you want the front to be the most natural part of your eyebrows. Then you can obviously fill this part in and fill this part in, you know. Now, tell me this don't look like a bad bitch eyebrows. I'm basically done with this side. Yeah. One thing I tend to do is, right after I draw it, I like to get a mascara and I literally just brush my eyebrows into it. Like, all my friends that I have taught this always does it. Like, always do it. They always do it. Till this day, they still do it. Right. So now we're done. Now we're done with drawing it. Now it's time to clean it. I've got the NARS Compact Concealer. So that's what I use to clean my eyebrows. Yeah, so you just need a concealer that's basically two shades or one shade lighter than your actual shade. What you want to do is you want to literally just go right under your eyebrows in here. And you want to literally go right above. Just watch me. Can you see that? So, in the most, it's like drawing. Don't make it too complicated, because when you start overthinking it, it gets harder. It's literally just straightforward. Just draw right. Hold on. That's literally it. That's literally step one. Baby girl, step two. Step two. It's not as tricky as people think it is. Because for me, this little brush is like it. I'm going to find how I got this brush and list it down below. Because I know so many people's going to want it. But yeah, I'm going to find the information on it. What you want to do is literally going to start blending around it. As you can see, when I started this video, I didn't have much eyebrows to start with. And look how natural it looks. It just looks like it's growing right out of my skin. And that's what you want to look like, sis. Realistic as anything, and that's what I'm trying to make us look like, period. You're welcome, sis, because I know people be making mistakes and they be like, oh my god, I'm gonna take this all off and start all over again. Who got time for that? You trying to fight? Who got time for that? Because I don't. So what we're doing is fixing our mistakes, and we're gonna continue, because we got places to be, honey. We ain't got time for that. We got places to be. Let's go. This is my eyeshadow palette. It got given to me as a birthday gift from someone that I don't talk to anymore. Anyways, with that being said, I tend to use this particular color. That particular color for my eyebrows. You want to tap, tap, tap. And you just want to... That's literally all you want to do. To make it more realistic. This particular trick is done. This is my particular personal trick. Gonna call it the angel effect. It gives you such a natural look that is crazy. I'm not done. Yeah, so look how realistic that looks. It literally looks like it's growing from your eyebrows, and you guys could see how what everyone needs is a eyeshadow base. I got this from NARS eyeshadow base. What you literally just do is tap here and tap there. You don't want to use too much because this is so strong. I've been had it over 2 years now. 2 years. And what you just want to do is just smudge all over it, because it's so strong that it literally works. I'm using this color in particular and this color. So I'm going to mix them together because it gives me like a nude color, because I don't want... Usually, I'm more into like natural beauty and natural makeup, like not too much, not too loud. So I don't really always do like loud eyeshadows. But if you guys want me to do an eyeshadow routine, I mean, you know, a full eyeshadow, cut crease, all of that, I'm really good at it. I just don't do it for myself. So I'm basically just mixing it to get like a very natural, you know, color. Ooh, girl, look at that. So you just want to clean it. Clean everywhere around your eyebrows. Literally everywhere around your eyebrows. Look at my eyebrows. Look at this. Look. Look how realistic this is. Look how realistic this is. What you need to do is follow the 3 steps that I gave you to achieve this eyebrow, and I promise you, you would achieve it. You need to follow it. Look how natural it looks. Look, I'm literally brushing my eyebrows. My lashes are from The Lash Collection on Instagram. So this particular lash is called Dreamy Dream 25mm. I cannot tell you. I have been using these lashes for 2 months now. God sees my heart. I'm not lying. 2 months straight. And I've got 2 other ones. And I've not touched it yet. 2 months. 2 months. Tell me. You guys need to get it, because these lashes are the lashes. Like, you need to get it. The Lash Collection on Instagram. I'm going to put them down below. You need to follow them and purchase your lashes. It's for £5. £5. £5. £5, that's probably $6, you know, in America, but in the UK it's £5. That's a whole McDonald's meal when you can use this for a good 3 to 4 months. Girl, don't play with yourself now, honey. You need to get these lashes. £5. You need to get these lashes. These lashes. What do I gotta do? So these are both of my foundation and both of my shades, but I like this one more, so I tend to use this one more. This is the Sheer Glow. My shade is Dark 3. And right after I've obviously put a primer on, the primer I showed it earlier, it's Laura Mercier Protect. Don't know if you can see it. Right after the primer, I put a foundation. So I'm obviously gonna go all over it. I use the NARS and True Match L'Oreal Concealer. So, yeah. I mix it both because they both just work for me. I'm gonna do... Now that I've obviously wet it, it's obviously wet now. You want to obviously dab straight into it. Don't smudge it. You want to just dab into it. Because I know some people tend to smudge their concealer while applying it. Babe, you don't smudge it, you just dab it. There we go. So while this is going on, you want to look like a scarecrow. You want to look scary. You want to look really scary. So by the time you're done, you're going to look so beautiful. But right now, the process is, you know, looking a bit scary. That's the aim. We aim to make you look scary. I'm joking. All right, so now I'm through with blending it. What I tend to do is, with the brush, I mean, with the sponge, while it's still a bit wet, you know, and this part, I've just obviously just used the clean on my face. I'm going to get my setting powder. And this is my also under eye setting powder. So this brightens your eye. So it's called... I'm going to list it down below, but it's called Secret Brightening Powder. So right under your eye, you use it and then you use this right after. It's really good because it literally just makes me look so damn bougie. I mean, I'm bougie already, but yeah. So now I'm just going to, you know, dab, 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 dab. Oh, and I tend to use quite a lot because it really, really works amazing just to like brighten my face and bring my face out. Oh, it's amazing. While we're baking, I'm gonna play this beautiful song for you guys because of how much I love you. What did I just do? This right here
must be the one. She don't even wonder because she knows she bad.
You just want to smudge, smudge. literally the tiniest of highlighter. As my friend, as a sis of mine, you're supposed to guess me. That's the whole point of me being your friend. That's my job and that's your job. I don't get it. I just don't get it.
That moves your heart, and when you sleep, I'll find my way to your dream. Uh-huh. What do you want from me? Uh-huh. That magic, like better, moshe, da-da, moshe, cha-cha. One, two, the boy black magic looking for.
My chérie, they tell me how you do. Tomorrow, I'm gonna get this one, this for you. Oh, I should be a young girl. Be a young girl. Straight to the mind of that.
Got to be more careful. This motherfucker hands ashy to the motherfucker. God damn, nigga.
You'll come to the most important part of my videos, my giveaways. Today's giveaway, drum roll please. I'd like to win these giveaway. Please like, comment, subscribe. Send me your name, your number, and your address to my email that I'm gonna put down below right here. If you don't want to send me an email, you can always contact me on Instagram or Snapchat. I will try my possible best to reply. Yeah, that's literally it. I will pick at random who the winner would be, so there's no specific way to win this. It's literally a random pick. That's how I've been doing it. Look how gorgeous it is. It's like a, look how gorgeous the color is. You would good luck with the giveaway. Hopefully you win, whoever you are. Yeah, and I will definitely see you in my next video.